If a perimeter board and fascia is used, we recommend installing the fascia first so that the square edge board can overhang, which provides a neat finish to the surface. We also recommend that fascia and square boards are mitered at the corners to provide the high quality finish associated with Trex.